Kogi State Governor Yahya Bello says he remains committed to making Kogi State a business hub for local and foreign investors. Governor Bello made the promises during the visit of Oni of Ife, Oba Adeyeye Ogunwusi, to Government House Lokoja on the heels of the recently concluded economic summit.
And after this summit and MOUs are signed, the next is to follow it up and start implementation. So that, to use the word of His Royal Majesty, it will not just be one of the talk shows in the country.
He also promised to continue to make security his top priority.
And I urge all investors to come to Kogi State. Kogi State is very safe, is secured, and we are welcoming everybody to come in here and invest.
Traditional ruler said he was impressed with the government's investment drive and acknowledged Kogi State's business potential.
The only way forward in this country is to empower the teeming population. 70% of Nigerians are youth, and solid minerals is one of the labor-intensive natural resources that God has blessed this nation with. And Kogi State, you can never ever put Kogi State aside. So I'm here to be associated with him. I have been a beneficiary in that sector, and I know what the youths actually go through. And we've actually had a very beautiful session on how to continue to empower Nigerian youths. It's very important for us to know that once they are empowered, it will be easier for even our leaders in the political arena for them to lead well.
The Oni of Ife was one of the participants at the Maiden Kogi Economic Summit. Avoy Ungogu, AIT News, Lokoja.